New record. Disclose the amount of RAM iPhone 12 Pro. Apple will equip the iPhone 12 Pro and iPhone 12 Pro Max with a record amount of RAM for their smartphones. According to an insider nicknamed L0 Vito Dream, which publishes rare but always accurate leaks regarding new Apple devices, the iPhone 12 Pro and iPhone 12 Pro Max will be equipped with 6GB of RAM. Cheaper models, the 5.4-inch iPhone 12 and 6.1-inch iPhone 12 Max, will receive 4GB of RAM, the insider said. The new leak is in line with previously released information from Barclays analysts. They also predict an increase in RAM in more expensive models from the iPhone 12 line. What type of RAM will be used in the new Apple smartphones is unknown. In 2020, some smartphone manufacturers switched to a new generation of RAM modules of the LPDDR5 standard with increased frequency and data transfer speed. It is expected that Apple will make the transition to new RAM modules. Earlier it became known that Apple will change the packaging for the iPhone 12, making it thinner. As a result, the charging adapter and wired headphones will disappear from the package of new smartphones. Similar changes will occur with the second generation iPhone SE released in the spring. From the end of 2020, the smartphone will begin to be produced with a trimmed package.